With the available 40-gig hard drive nav and entertainment system, the 2010 LaCrosse lets you pause live radio broadcasts, just like a DVR can do with your TV. It also lets you rewind live broadcasts, and that's something you haven't seen before from any competitor. The Buick LaCrosse. It's the new class of world class.
So how do you invent a recipe?
A recipe is not an invention, right? A recipe is a formula. When I come up with a new dish, or I try to teach a new dish, it's a process of flavors that I've kind of accumulated in my head, right? Mm-hmm. So like, let's suppose when you and I went to Australia.
Oh yeah,
okay. Delicious. What did I bring back with me from Australia? That meat pie, right?
Oh, really?
So it's not yet on my menu, right? But it will be. So what did I love about that dish? First of all, it was
bone marrow stuck in the
big
middle.
Bone marrow stuck in this beautiful flaky pastry, right? Mm-hmm. And underneath was just a braise, right? Mm-hmm. Braised meat, you know. And so when I put that on my dish, I mean on my menu here, am I going to say now I have stolen that dish from Australia? It was just part of my eating journeys, right, where I brought back an inspiration that I am going to personalize, right?
Mm-hmm. Well, and then, you know, they stole it from St. John in London,
and Fergus Henderson. They stole it from probably the pub around the corner.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, every time I travel somewhere, I taste a dish, and I always, you know, want to know what's in it and how it's made. Really, I learn how to do new dishes from just, you know, asking people who cook for me how they've made it and try to learn from everybody. It's all beg, borrow, and steal.
But what's great about the whole food journey is everything just gets better and better.